shit. He should be on his last legs. Come on, cat. Is his tail not stuck in the floor this time? It's just here. Did it glitch out and thinks it's stuck in a wall or something? It's just kind of sitting there awkwardly. Paralyzed. No. Damn it, Jake. Oh. Wait, his head broke. We got an eyeball last second.
Okay, that worked.
Ooh. Devin, were you fucking strategizing there? That was like well aimed as hell.
A little bit for some reason. I don't know why.
I was like, you punched him once, like it might hit that wall. And then you punched him again, it's like, that's not gonna hit anything. Punched it one more time, that's gonna dead on hit that wall. Fucking hell. Nailed by one of the cracks that fell from the sky.
If you hold the fuck still, I can do some damage.
There we go. Helm splitter on
yes.
The head. I felt like it was close.
Wait, how much seconds we had left?
38.
Oh, wow.
Because they only started dying after we hit the 5-minute mark. Series of automated strikes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Go buy them. I'll mine them.
Jumpity jump. Tee-hee-hee.
Okay.
He was looking at me funny. He was looking at me funny.
My darling child.
He was also looking at me funny.
Arden! Here I thought we were a team.
He's at a beta now, which he's gonna have to level 8. Meaning he can start off his play. Play.
Judge, you won't kill God?
There's a chance. I kinda wanna get some editing done. That's a problem. Yeah. Just watching this duel quickly.
Oh shit. I carved an eyeball. It only took 12 hunts.
Yet it took me first kill.
Yeah. Yeah, whipped around. Here he comes. I chopped his tail. I was on his head doing like a weaken attack and it went straight down his body and clipped his tail. He was trying to leave and just fell over.
Oh yeah, I have a temporal.
You probably should.
I could get to.
Hey. It's all thanks to this chap guy. It did add a good bit of damage for us.
Carvalis,
give me that eyeball.
No,
don't you fucking... Oh my fucking god. That's what I'm saying, you just saw you carve them.
Minecraft Steve.
Oh!
He does. It took me 12 kills to get any in the calves. There was one hunt where I got 4 eyeballs in the rewards. It's like, where were those eyeballs hiding though? Do you see more eyeballs on this dragon? I'm not drinking that.
He can already bring out his red dragon arch fiend in the turn.
No.
Some guys like marked me for assassination, and I've just backed myself into like a little hotel room with a shotgun and just shooting him when he opens the door. I've just killed him 4 times and he can't get me. He's got 50 seconds left to try and do it.
Hold it out. Nice.
Stylish as hell. Ooh.
Trying to sneak up on Zenoga. The sound of my thighs clapping together is alerting him.
I did it! I did the fucking EI counter!
You.
I didn't look at the number. I was just surprised by it. God, what is he? Stop! Stop, what's happening? He's actually glitched. What's happening? Stop doing that! Oh my god. Okay, bye. Yes. Jesus. Thank you.
Try and get me up here, asshole.
Oh, if you hadn't flinched him, I would have headshot him there.
Whoa, I just predicted the teleport.
Yeah. Jumped in front of him. Do you need a heal? Oh, there's a guy by this door here, if you want to try and...
Get him.
Do you want to see if you can assassinate? I can only crit.
I can only crit too.
Alright, he's coming out. He wasn't even in the building anymore and you still did that. Shh. I'll put on my shiny outfit again.
Shiny.
That's cool outfit. Haha, big silly mustache.
Check out the big golden silly mustache.
The silliest mustache.
It eats souls.
Oh. Have you fed it today?
Oh shit, no.
Oh no. Fuck off.
Give me that damn tail. No. Now it is. It broke, but it wasn't off. Hey, we reconnected the tail.